Hi YouTubers! In this video we will show you something different. No LEGO City content and no lights, but Star Wars! About 2 weeks ago Amazon offered a nice discount on the new LEGO art sets. And because the Sith sets seemed affordable then, we took the opportunity and bought 3 of them in order to build the ultimate Darth Vader set. We thought it might be nice to let you participate in the building progress, so we shot a speed build. The whole LEGO picture consists of 27 16x16 plates, and one plate took 20 to 30 minutes to assemble. The biggest challenge was to keep Rey, our 3-year-old daughter, from the setup which was placed on the dining table in the living room. We think the final display is quite impressive and, in general, the LEGO art sets are a really nice idea. A little downside though is that, in case of this set, about 3000 pieces are left over, while the ultimate set consists of about 7000 pieces. So let us know what you think about the LEGO art sets. And thanks for watching!